South Korea's space launch vehicle Nuri is standing on its launch pad as final preparations are underway for the country's second attempt at putting satellites into orbit. Han Seong-woo has our top story.
It's finally D-minus-one, and Nuri now stands fully upright, proud and tall on its launch pad at the Naro Space Center in Goheung, Jeollanam-do Province. Developed entirely in South Korea, the three-stage space rocket was moved 1.8 kilometers on a carrier vehicle Wednesday morning from where it was assembled to where it'll lift off for the second time on Thursday, carrying actual satellites into space.
The exact time of Nuri's launch on Thursday will be finalized at the Launch Management Committee meeting on the day of the launch after we analyze technical matters related to the launch pad rollout, Thursday morning's weather conditions, and other situational and environmental factors.
The launch was postponed one day to June 16th due to strong winds and a bit of rain, which prevented the rocket's rollout on Tuesday. Addressing the press at the time, the Korea Aerospace Research Institute cautiously concluded they feel good about Nuri's chances on Thursday, with the weather forecast also in the rocket's favor.
We think it's highly likely the launch will be a success. Then again, there's no guarantee that unexpected variables won't pop up last minute, so we're not letting our guard down.
Even with the rocket now in place, last-minute checkups and operations from the umbilical tower still await. That includes setting up the electric cable that'll link Nuri to its control room and connecting the rocket to the umbilical cables that will later provide it with fuel and oxidizer moments before tomorrow's takeoff. According to authorities, no mechanical issues have surfaced so far, so assuming all goes according to plan, the umbilical connections will be complete by Wednesday, 7 p.m. Han Seong-woo, Arirang News.